Hello everyone, I am Dr Manoj Bachhav, plastic and cosmetic surgeon. We are speaking about hair transplantation and scientific information related to hair transplant. In today's vlog, we are going to talk about is the hair transplant procedure painful? And second question that will be taken would be the average duration that is required for a procedure to complete. So average procedure time for the hair transplant, and is the hair transplantation procedure painful? These are the two questions we are going to take today. So let's start with the first question, that is the hair transplant procedure painful? See, the hair transplant is done under local anesthesia. That means the only part to be operated is anesthetized. In this case, in hair transplantation, we initially anesthetize the donor area, that is the back or the occipital area. We use small bore insulin syringe needles for injecting the local anesthesia. As the bore is very small, the patient will have small pinprick sensations. To reduce these pinprick sensations, we additionally use the additional tool, that is a vibrator, so that the intensity of the pain is reduced. So initial 4 to 5 minutes the pinprick sensations will be felt. After that, the entire area is numbed and patient doesn't feel any pain sensations. Again, when at the time of implantation, once we take out the hairs from the donor side, at the time of implantation, same procedure is repeated in the recipient or the frontal part. And then after that, again the area is numbed and patient doesn't have any pain. So during all this procedure, patient is absolutely conscious. We can communicate with the patient. At the regular interval, the break is given for the washroom break or for taking the drinks or any juice. So this basically, if you say, is the procedure painful? The answer would be no, it is not a painful procedure, but you will have initially the pinprick sensations, which we additionally reduce using the vibrator tool. So let's proceed to our second question, that is, what is the average duration for the hair transplant procedure? It's quite difficult to answer this question, as there are multiple factors that play around to determine the duration of the hair transplant. The duration will depend on three key factors, I would say. That is, first is the number of the grafts. Whether you are implanting 1000 grafts or you are implanting 3000 grafts, the duration will increase accordingly. Second thing is total number of team members. Third thing is the experience of the team members and the surgeon. Depending on these three factors, the duration of time will vary. But on an average, we can say it takes from anywhere from around 3 to 4 hours to 8 to 10 hours. So if an average 1000 or 1500 grafts, we usually take say around 3 and a half hours, and for 3000 to 3500 grafts, it takes around 8 hours to 9 hours. It is not actually recommended to increase the duration of the hair transplant more than 8 to 10 hours or increase the number of the grafts more than 3500 grafts, because as the number of the graft increases, the duration increases and the ischemia time of the graft increases. Now what do I mean by the ischemia time? Basically, if you are taking out the graft from the body, in certain amount of time the graft has to be again placed inside the body. The duration of time for which the graft remains outside the body is called as ischemia time, and we need to reduce the ischemia time. So it is not recommended to implant more than 3500 graft in a day. So average duration of time will be anywhere around 3 to 4 hours to 8 to 10 hours. So in the next episodes, we will be taking on the questions like, what is the pre-operative instructions or the precautions that patients need to take? What are the post-operative instructions? Then how to find a good clinic for the hair transplant? What would be the average cost of the hair transplant? Thank you.